We're just gonna try out a few of the decks that I have actually gone over in the past. First, I think we're gonna try our C'Thun Mage here first. And we are playing in standard mode too, by the way. I think we're gonna keep everything. Let's flame strike. And we get C'Thun instead. Alright. Another warrior warlock. Interesting. Actually, I think we're gonna kill this and just ping it. Another beckoner and our mana worm and attack directly with our other beckoner. I'm wondering what cards he got as a warrior warlock since he renounced darkness and made himself a warlock priest. Next turn, we're going to either Azor Drake, or we're just going to play a Taunt. Which I think we're just going to go ahead and Fireball him. He's gonna lay into that. Oh, perfect. renounce warrior warlock is ridiculous. And the core how? And that right there, boys, that is lethal. Boom. And that is our first casual match for our Cthulhu Mage.